As we head into the 4th of July weekend, our state's wildfire managers have a warning.
We're usually not this dry and this critical at this point in time. That typically doesn't happen until the latter half of July and early August.
A good amount of rain in early June created some heavy growth in grasses and brush, but the extreme heat dried it up quickly. Officials are encouraging everyone to attend public fireworks displays instead of setting them off yourself.